Good day, everyone. Welcome to the channel. Look at little Ryan. Ah, there you are. Well, let's just start right here and just go south to north, north to south, working our way westward. See if we run across anything new. What's up, pup? You off today, or are you slinging some tires? Chainsaw. All right. And let me get my cards back in order here. I guess we can look around in here. It's probably some old Raider stuff. Raider stuff. Seen anyone. He's got the big chair. Oh, there's a guy. There's a dead guy.
The hell did you say to Roper? Wish I could have been in there when you did.
It doesn't look like anything's changed here. Looks like somebody's been on a killing spree, though. Dead settler. dead settler. Well, we'll just dead guy here too. Yep, somebody's been walking around here murdering folks. Like I say, most of the random encounters you'll get on the road, so let's see if they've added anything new. Head south. Do-do-do. Like somebody's already been through here. Hey. Not nice. Damn thing. That's new. I don't recall this flag being here before. Or this big house. Nope, that's somebody's camp. Mothman. What do you got? Well, I can remember those serums cost a lot of money. He doesn't have anything I don't already have. Here's a random encounter. It's very random. Detonated nuclear bomb. The correct pronunciation is nuclear. Anyway, this thing, you activate it and it gives you three choices. And it's totally by chance because, or you could do nothing. It will explode in your face if you pick the wrong one, but like I said, it's totally random. Sometimes it's the red wire, sometimes it's blue, sometimes it's the green. We're gonna go with the blue wire. Oh, there it's gonna blow. And there you go. Didn't do much damage for a nuke in the face, though. out and see what the settlers. Are you talking to me? They sound really close, but. Really, you're gonna paint that old rotten wood? Paint the fence.
Building this place up is hard work.
It is.
Might be coming along, but we got a lot more work to do.
Okay.
Looking for some supplies. I could use when I'm fixing things up around here. Think you got something I could use?
I don't think I have any crap on me. Okay. How about some? Not like I carry that crap around with me. I guess I could go pick up some bulk stuff, carry it around just in case. As soon as I run across a trader somewhere. Who's he shooting at? What's this guy doing? He picking shrooms, dude?
Personally, kind of cams. I just don't feel right without my medicine. Without my mentats, nothing makes sense.
I might have some. Yeah, Bethesda needs to fix their damn servers. It's not like there's tons of people playing this game. It's a racetrack. It is. Deathclaw Island, and the name is exactly what you think it is. just flies away. Something. Somebody just killed somebody. Huh. Ghouls.
Personally, I prefer some grilled yagwai ribs over some roasted mirelurk meat. Not a fan of seafood. Take a seat. Kick your feet up. Reminisce about all them good times.
If anything's changed in here. There's a ton of unmarked quests to open these vaults. Hell, that robot just shoot some shit at me. Like I was saying, there is some, a lot of radiation barrels. They've got these deals here. Ah, there it is. You gotta have a key card. Yeah, I don't have it. So there's a bunch of unmarked quests that grant you access to some of these, perhaps all of them. I haven't learned of anyone that's gotten into all of them, but possibly. One of them's got some alien stuff in it. Oh, it's just mysteries upon mysteries. But the quests are so unmarked, you almost have to be a data miner to get them all. Pup's back. How you doing today? Yeah, yeah. Off or you at work? Putting the tractor drive together. That's got to be some tough work. Had my tractor, I don't know, probably about 10 years, I guess. tire still got the new the little stub. Off men. Why these people are so unfriendly. Oh, is that an event going on? Huh. Somebody. What is this? Oh, Shep's on. I wonder what Shep's playing. Fallout 4. Fallout 4, staring at the floor, Monday. Undefined is... I'm not hiding. That's for shooting at me. Somebody just throw some. That's right. Oh. Hey, he's hurt. Who the hell's shooting me? Oh, well, now you're gonna get a chainsaw. Y'all really are crazy. If I saw somebody running around in a big armored suit with a chainsaw, I'd go the other way. Anybody else? Okay. Man. Well, drink the freaking water. What is this thing doing? I don't know. I swear, this game's broken. Yeah, all your cultist buddies. Yeah, them guys.
Gonna find some scrap and knickknacks to sell back to. You got any bobby pins on you? Sure would make my life easier.
I probably do.
As many as I can get my hands on. What do you have on you? Appreciate it. These will last me a while, so careful. Here's your fish.
Cool. Thanks, man. Used to run around as a cultist, huh? I pretty much played Power Armor the whole time. My character looks my character looks like Abe Lincoln. Hang on, let me pull up a picture here. I think I got a picture of him. There he is. I didn't mean for him to look like Abraham Lincoln. It just kind of turned out that way. You just wear the hair, the headgear from the cultist stuff now. Yeah, this is my guy. And sometimes he, sometimes he's got the duster and the cowboy hat on. One of these games should have photo mode on it. That's one thing I like about this game. Oh, yeah? Alright, dog, you've had it. You too. Did you just hit me with a spiked baseball bat? My good old chainsaw. Yeah, I've got one. Well, I have the ability to make a stealth suit. I don't know. My guy's just more of a tank than anything else. What the hell is that thing? Is that a Mothman? It is a Mothman. You don't see them very often. Well, I guess he just took off. It wasn't a hostile ball, man. Oh, yeah. Yeah, the quest line. I mean, there's probably like one. I haven't done the responders, the new responders or return or whatever. I started to do it, but they kept wanting me to make soup and all this other shit. I got bored with that. Oh, injured super mutant. Where is that? Where's the sheep squatch, dude? Bingo. Yeah, sheep squash don't kill these fellas. What's up, Flack? Hello, hello. What are you up to today? So what are you up to today? Goofing off.
Fair enough. I'll follow on. I'll be your tail.
Cool.
I have nothing else to do because I was playing Fortnite. Nothing was.
Change.
There are some good stuff in the atomic shop there. I really like the power armor.
Oh, I haven't even looked at the atomic shop. The damn servers it's have been already giving me problems today.
Verity Guard Blood Eagle paint. It's got a jet pack here, yeah, which looks like propellers. Like a jet on the back.
Let's see.
Then they've also got
atomic shop
stuff from the old battle passes, not season passes, because they're bringing everything from old season passes back for some reason. I don't know why they're doing that. like Mind Bundle, that's got the power armor in it, which was at the end of the season, the dolphin one.
Alright.
The complete Chaos Bundle, which was from one of the other battles. The Inkwell Bundle, which was also from another season pass. Yeah, I don't know what they're doing, they're just bringing it out. Because they're too sad because everyone else has gone off because they took all the legacies away, so they're all like, we need something to get everyone back, so why don't we just spoil the game for everyone and just bring back everything from the season passes. Next thing you know, they're gonna bring out the samurai skin again. Power armor skin.
I guess I've seen that one. I maybe have.
It's from one. Oh, there's not, at that point, there's no point in doing any of the battle part, season passes. I keep on calling them battle passes because they're used to Fortnite.
Yeah, I haven't even started this.
You restarted your character?
No. I haven't even started the, all the map where you claim all your stuff.
Neither. Not the only one. I'm like four, I think. With like a shotgun. Can't wait for tonight, just hear him banging upstairs. I'm joining your game, by the way.
Alright. I just started a casual group. Like I said, I'm just walking around seeing if I run into any new random encounters or something.
Mm. So I can hear you, there's bloody people going down the stairs and up the stairs. Where am I? Where in the hell am I? I'm at the Pioneer Scout camp.
Mutations cover most of the drawbacks.
I'm far traveling to you now.
Ah, okay. Yeah, Pup's chatting in the spring there. He's telling me what his character's got.
I can't see the stream. Well, to see what he's chatting, I can't see it.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, there you are. Well, I see you. You said hi in the chat.
Yeah, I couldn't see what he's typing.
Hi.
I'm still loading in.
Oh, are you? Your character's standing here. There you are.
Oh, God, man.
There's some mole rats up here somewhere.
Oh, yeah, isn't treasure hunt on?
I don't know. What is that? Is that something new?
Like, mole hunters, and they have loads of loot on them.
Ah.
Ow. You just got mole rat just blew up in front of me.
Yeah, he did. There's some freaking guys over here shooting at me.
Oh my god. Nuclear blast when I kill mole rats.
Oh.
No, it's when they touch me, I think. When an enemy touch me, I do like a nuclear blast. What the hell?
Unexploded nuclear bomb on the side of the road a while ago. I cut the wrong wire and it blew up in my face. Didn't do any damage.
Let me turn down my speakers real quick. Too bassy. Oh, God. Well, my 800 grams of sweets came today. I've already gotten through half of it, so.
Cool.
Ah! Bloody Libertators, whatever these are. Libertrons.
Oh, yeah, the Liberator robots. I don't know why you just can't turn that shit off. We know where they come from.
Yeah. Oh,
there's a boat down there.
I'm just carrying 256 stim packs on me right now. Oh, it's a boat. I wanna go on the boat.
Well.
Oh, hello. I misclicked. I pressed the wrong button. It was a safe. You can pick that, right?
It was already open when I looked at it.
Oh, okay. I don't have Fallout First anymore. I just kinda got my refund back and I'm just.
Yeah, I don't either. I never had it. I give it like for a week every year. So.
Yeah.
I just freaking go collect up my shit.
Loads of stuff and put in your stash.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Refund. Well, it's pretty easy to get your money back anyway. You just go on to Microsoft, get your refund. And it'll just give you a refund in the next 2 days, and you can just keep on doing the process. So it's pretty much a scam. You're pretty much just stealing money off them. But who? I also have 120 quid in my wallet. I haven't used any of it. And then I have like 500 on my bank.
That's cool. Yep, I'll be going back to work next week.
I've been saving up for like 3 weeks to get basically I have this pit bike.
Mm-hmm.
I just need to fix up. It needs a new spark plug, exhaust pipe, and stuff like that. It hasn't got an exhaust pipe on it at the moment because it was ripped off by the previous owner. So he got so mad. That's why they put it out the door for free, so I'm just kind of
nicked it. Then yeah, he's gone off from there. There's the workshop over here if you want it.
We can take it. Ain't no big deal. Go ahead.
I don't need it. You can have it if you want.
I don't have any use for it.
Turn the other way as soon as I said.
Like I say, I'm just walking around seeing if anything new pops up.
There is literally nothing new.
I'll try to come up with a new game for everybody to play. Yeah.
Have you seen how many posts are on for this game now? So, before they removed like legacies and that, used to be like 1,000 and so posts. There's only 131 posts now.
Huh.
But everyone stopped playing the game.
Yeah, I haven't played it much at all.
Yeah.
They can find a new game. I'm ready for freaking them to come out with Starfield.
I'm still waiting for that Star Wars game to come out. Some caps. Nothing more to it. God, I hate misclicking. Like, as soon as I misclick, everything in front is dead.
Oh, man.
The misclick gets me on it so many times. Oh, this is a Raider outpost.
Stupid crab.
Oh yeah, I saw how I can just see it rolling down the hill. You wanna go down there? I don't mind. None of the enemies will see me, but they'll see you though.
Oh, they're just raiders. I don't think.
Wait, are
they're...
they friendly to us? Let's have a look.
They're friendly to me. I don't know if they're friendly to
everybody.
I've got
my max reputation on the raider thing.
I do too. In fact, I did the heist with the raiders.
Yeah, they're friendly. God, everything's friendly these days. Why can't we just like misclick on everything? But they can misclick on us as well. Nothing to do anymore. I mean, there's a Borderlands 4 coming out soon. I want to get that. 20 questions for Bruiser. Look, keep it quick. Don't know if you've played Borderlands, but it's a great game.
Oh yeah, the cute little squirrels and the pretty butterflies. Oh, and the sounds of the
birds. Call you birds. Okay, birds. Why would you want to be called birds? Alcohol up in there. No. Average raider stuff. Jokes are funny, real funny, until I push you off the dock. Oh, you're in a conversation.
Yeah, you can't kill him. He's yeah, he just coughs a lot.
I can just down him. No, he's one of those invincible enemies.
The great thing about the chainsaw, doesn't use any ammo.
I mean, I have 190,000 .45, so I think I'm a bit good.
You'd be alright, yeah.
Yeah. No. I'm a race car. There should be a build for that, like, you can just be so fast, you're literally a race car.
I'm surprised they haven't put vehicles in here.
I mean, mainly because everything's been nuked and there's no power, as you can tell.
Well, shit, like, you can build a damn giant reactor.
I mean,
I don't
there
know
is
why
power,
you can't make a
like,
car.
It's scarce, like, you can't get it that much. I mean, as it,
we got gasoline.
Vehicle, they're still trying to make it. They're, as you can tell, they're still trying to like make cars. Cause that car looks like it's being made. And This is a it's a dog. It's not misclickable.
He's not real. He's just a phantom dog.
He's Oh my god, that's weird. If you look at his face, his tongue's just like stuck in one place. Blink. Tomorrow is weekly reset for Desmond, so I'm gonna chill on that. Misclick.
What was that, dude?
So if he's a scum. It'd be good if you find like. Well, but there is none. There is scavengers, but nothing else. I don't know where the scavenger went. I was about to blow her brains out. But... there's feral ghouls just in this.
Corner. Somebody must have already been here, cause yeah, them ghouls are. I see dead ones on the ground.
They made the explosions better, yes. Oh god.
What the hell?
Came out of it. Go away. Don't go away. I did a critical strike on a rabid mole rat.
Going inside.
That's what he said. You Instagram. What's on Insta? I don't know who that is. It's probably a nude bot. I don't want to know. At this point, I'm looking for you to come in here. Yeah, they might get lucky if I'm new to corn. Why is there beer in it? It's new to cola city. Makes no sense. Oh, well, I opened a door. And this one's not in use. Why is it not in? I mean, obviously, it is in use because I just bloody opened it. There's a secret power armor that you can get in here. So the new quantum paint.
Let's see, where the hell is that freaking?
A bubble pin, down there. I'm literally walking in front of feral ghouls right now and they still haven't seen me.
There he goes, a big fat one in here. seem to be anything. Oh, here's some Nuka Quantum.
Nuka Quantums?
Yeah.
Where?
Where I'm at.
Oh.
Three of them.
Yes.
Nuka Quantums.
They literally boost your health by like 1,000. Oh, there's more Nuka Quantums.
Oh, yeah, I like making grenades out of them.
That's just a waste, man. Come on. Nuka Quantums, yeah? They're so powerful that even the best players in the world use them. Just drink them. Because when you drink them, it makes your health regen instant. So if someone shot you, or if something shot you, you wouldn't lose any health because it would just have been like you haven't lost it. It literally regens it so fast that you... Keep looking. I don't think the ghouls are very happy. I just killed like 7 of them. Without any of them knowing as well.
Oh, there's some ghouls. 2 year left.
There's a couple. I've already been down there, there's nothing down there. I didn't go up here though.
Oh, there's one. Dose.
They're already gone. But they'd come back. Sooner enough. What's in there? Any new quantum? No, no, I'm not interested in that. I got your back, mate.
there ain't nothing in here that can hurt me. There's a deal way up there.
Oh, Nick, onto me. Yes. Oh, and look, collect any flavor. Nick, onto me. Nick, onto me. Oh, pardon me.
Remember how to get up there.
Oh yeah. I guess we just jump. And it leads upwards. But anyway, oh, there's so much new color bottles in here. What about some Nuka Cola cranberry? Do you want some cranberry juice?
Those are pretty, for, maximizing, experience points.
You what?
I said those are good for maximizing experience points.
Check your hands. Eye protection. Use your head. Wear a hard hat.
There you go.
So how's your day?
Eh, pretty slow. A little gray outside.
Gray.
Got Cass out there mowing the yard. So it's a good deal. I'll mow the pasture tomorrow. Mm-hmm. Somebody else down here. There's gonna be somebody's camp, yeah. Another player's camp over here.
I'm gonna hop off for a bit, but I will be back on. We're trying to go finish this Netflix series I'm watching.
Cool.
Hey. Have you heard of the
Walking Dead? Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, I'm on, like, season 10 of them.
Oh, wow. I kind of stopped watching after Glenn died.
Fair enough. Wait, what?
So there's one,
I can't remember each of the episodes, because,
Glenn is so the Asian guy.
Mm.
Yeah, like I said, I kind of quit watching after he died. But I watched one here recently. It's called The Boys.
Oh yeah, I've seen that. Yeah.
You seen that? Yeah, that's a pretty good show.
I didn't really like it actually. It was a bit cringe.
it's definitely over the top, but I mean, at least it's something.
Come in. What's that? I need to go get my dinner. I've got chicken pie and chips.
Cool.
One sec.
I don't know. Hey Jade, how's it going? They email you the notifications? That's weird.
Sensors indicate the problem squatters have been removed. Check in with me from time to time. I may have additional assignments for you to carry out.
Oh, cool. Well, that's great. Lady J, the affiliate. Cool deal. You'll be able to start raking in all that big Twitch money. Oh, well, that's fine. My problem is I'll have to I need to get on like a schedule. I just kind of do it randomly. And I really do it just to shoot my videos over to YouTube. That way, when I'm gone, at least my kids will have something left of me. That'll be playing the leave on a bunch of videos of me playing video games. Yeah. If I can get somewhere, I would. On the evenings, it's to do it. Area, I'll be able to I'm fixing to go out to West Texas, and people complain about the signals out there, but if you're in town, and then one of those little towns, they got a hell of a signal in town. I mean, I pick up my freaking little Wi-Fi box, cellular Wi-Fi box. I mean, it's just, it even rivals the download speeds of the Starlink here. The hell's hitting me? I see it. Why the hell is that damn thing? There it is. Thought it was a mosquito or something. Set the only thing that's set is the convoys with. Oh, okay. Are you playing SnowRunner, or is that a different game that you're talking about?
I'll see you in a minute.
Later, bud.
Yeah, sure. Alright, in a bit.
Somebody blasted the nuclear bomb. ATS, is that what it says? I guess I know what that game is. Oh, there goes Flack. I'm gonna go eat. Which that sounds pretty good. What's up, guys? Who the hell's shooting me? Oh, there he is. Anybody else? Thank you. American Truck Simulator. Okay, gotcha. Yeah, I was looking through Game Pass, looking for something different. Something different. Ow. Shut up, Mr. Prizebot. Every Friday night. Well, I'll look into it. I say I don't know. I don't know if they have it on Xbox or not. But I would like to find something else to play besides Fortnite. But I don't know what that would be. What is this? This looks new. Bunch of ultrasight. Can't pick it though. Huh. Oh, I can't. Yeah, PC only. Yeah, Maverick, I can't die in this game. I mean, you technically you could, but I mean, I'm level 500 or something. I just took a freaking nuclear bomb to the face and it didn't even hardly hurt me. Yeah, like I say, I've just been looking around for some other games for us to play. You know, talking about Wreckfest, that's, I got that game. Let's see. There's some other ones. I don't know if I can show my, let's see what's on my, if it'll continue to stream it or not. I may lose y'all here for a second. Stupid dog. Where's your buddy at? There he is. Okay, well, I have Wreckfest on my Xbox, and I have played with Shep before. Yeah, let's see, I've got at Wreckfest, I've got Sea of Thieves. That's It's a multiplayer one. Just don't have a whole lot of. Yeah, somehow he had his own server and I was able to join in. I think he was playing on computer and I was playing Wreckfest. But we'd have to ask him about that. I don't know how he did it. Yeah, the only computer I have is just my laptop. Oh, I done made a loop. I need to go. Here and walk up the tracks. See if that. Rocket League. I don't know what Rocket League is. But I'll look into it. South. I'm gonna go north. There we go. Soccer with cars, huh? Is there a ball involved? I wish they had some kind of game. It'd be like a death race type thing there. I don't know if you've seen the original Death Race. It was a Death Race 2000 with David Carradine in it, where you get points for running people over and, you know, oil slicks and all kinds of shit. Oh, flying and blowing up cars. Well, that does sound fun. I like blowing up cars. Man, it's ultrasonic just everywhere. Used to be kind of hard to find. I think I'll go over and take the big mine. And there's just ultrasound everywhere. Oh, this is where the big ass. Damn robots. Down you go. Time to turn this beeping dude off. Yep, I'll look into that here shortly. You did not just spit that shit at me. Autobot. Unauthorized presence detected near Mount Blair train yard. Rioting will not be on. I don't know why I need the access. The door's already open. This thing's almost impossible. I'm not playing that stupid game. You don't get much of a reward out of it. Down here. Oh, I think that's some shit. Well.
Forever.
Who the hell's shooting me? Shut up, moth bitch. These people are so rude. This place belongs to the mole miners. Haven't they suffered enough? A couple of Rocket League streamers if you want to check it out. Oh, okay, cool. Yeah, I'll freaking pull up some stuff on YouTube. Watch it. Quiet, you. I am exiting that event. Death from above. Yeah, where's it gonna land? Yes. Cranberry bog. Get a free trip over there. Well, I guess we'll watch the nuke drop. Man, there's a lot of dead scorch bees there. Well, come on, drop the bomb. Drop the bomb. Do. Hello. Boom. And then you get that bat. For those of you that have not played this before. Well, come on. It's got like one guy, two guys. Used to be so many people with these things that the damn game would freaking short out. Oh, there we go. Crickets are the worst. Get that chainsaw. There's a bear here. And a bug. Oh shit, there's a death claw. Well, let me give you a hand here. Okay. we can go look in the storm. Oh, stop throwing that shit at me. Yeah, you better keep hiding under stairs. There's Sammy. I don't know who Sammy is, but they did join my team. Anything on you? No, not really. That was enough Fallout 76 freaking excitement for one day. Ah, who's tearing up my shit? You're just being a jerk. Thanks for watching, and I will see you later.